Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to my first episode of my new Call Me series. So, what I'm gonna do in this series is take all the voicemails or some of the voicemails that you guys have been leaving me on my voicemail line, and I will go ahead and play the voicemail, and then I'll go ahead and just answer the question or talk about the topic or whatever it is that you guys leave me. And if you haven't yet, you can still any time of the day leave me a voicemail on my voicemail line. The number is down below. Before I do that, though, I just want to talk about the gameplay a little bit. This is a domination game that we played a couple weeks ago. I played with some subscribers, and if you guys know me, I don't really upload videos right away as soon as I get them. I just kind of store them, and then I pick and choose whatever game it is that I want to use. And so, you know, you're going to see videos from like a couple weeks ago, or you could see a video from yesterday, or, you know, it just depends. Using the chopper gunner killstreak, which is really, really stupid because this map is like pretty much the worst map that you can have for the chopper gunner. You just cannot get anybody at all on this map with the chopper gunner, and I just kind of forgot to change the kill streak before we played the game. But you know, oh well, you're gonna see me with a couple chopper gunners that don't do much at all. Yeah, let's just get into the first voicemail.
Wait, so you'll use this in the commentary if you like it? Like, what do you do it on? Like, how do you rate it? Like, a guy's voice? How do you do it? I want to know. Can you tell me that in your next video, please? Thank you.
How do you end it? You just end it. You're embarrassing us.
Okay, so that's a funny start to this commentary. But no, I do not rate it on the voice or anything like that. Of course, if you speak clearly, then it's easier for people to hear you, including me. And pretty much you can just talk about anything and say anything, and I will just kind of take it as it is and see if I like it and use it.
What's up, FD Chick? This is the Almighty Lee. I messaged you a couple times on YouTube about playing a sub. I'm here to ask you a topic for your commentary. I was wondering if you're interested of doing a commentary on how people hit on you in your in the comments on your videos. I wonder how it feels to just read all those comments and feel like if they're perverted or and stuff like that. And that's all. Okay, thanks. Bye.
I've actually done a commentary talking about that subject a little bit already before. If you haven't seen it yet, I'm going to link the video here. It was my dual com with the contest winner, my Talk to Me contest winner, a couple weeks ago. And so yeah, I'm going to link it if you haven't seen it.
Hey, FD Check, this is Elliot the BS King. I'm also a commentator as well. My question was, would you consider yourself to be a well-known, favorable YouTuber?
Hi. Well, interesting question. I do get people that see me in lobbies and say what's up to me, and of course I have all of you guys that watch my videos, which I'm so thankful for. So I guess I consider myself to be more well-known than some people, but definitely compared to some of the biggest YouTubers out there and many other people that are online, you know, I'm just a tiny sliver of the community. So you know, what can I say about that other than yes and no?
Hey, FDJ, this is Jibber in 1994, and I was wondering, I'd like to order one McNoob and some small fries. Bye.
Hey, what's up, Jeremy? Thanks for leaving me that voicemail. You guys have no idea what he's talking about. He's referencing a term that I called this guy in one of my videos a couple months back when I did a search and destroy video, and somebody sent me a message. So I'm going to link the video. If you guys haven't seen it, go check it out. And yeah, thanks.
What's up, FD? I'm here to ask a question that I've been hearing that causes a lot of arguments on consoles, and that is, what's better, console gaming or PC gaming? I say console, that was a funny question. So, yeah, I'll do a co-commentary with you about this, because I've been hearing it's kind of getting bad about how people think consoles better or PC is better. So yeah, talk to you guys later.
If you're asking me whether or not I think PC gaming is better than console gaming or vice versa, to be honest, I don't really know. I have never played Call of Duty on the PC, so I don't know. But with all things, you know, whether you play on Wii, Xbox, PS3, PC, it really does not matter. You know, if you like it, you like it. Each one has its own great thing about it. It's just, you know, it's just whatever it is that you like. Honestly, I don't really understand the whole console war, and that's my two cents on it. You know, each thing has its own great thing, and love them for what they have.
Hey, FD Chick, it's Raiden266 here. I just had a question. I went to a party 2 days ago, and, like, I'm not good with girls, so, like, the whole time I was nervous to, like, walk up to one and dance and stuff like that. But, like, when I wasn't dancing, I'd be, like, standing, I don't know, it's like a railing place, like, you can just stand there and watch other people dance and all that. And I would just stand there, and the same girl, every time I wasn't dancing, the same girl would just walk up to me, just stand next to me, and just, I don't know, just stand there. And I could, like, see from the corner of my eye, she was, like, kept on glancing at me. I mean, she was pretty, so, of course, I was nervous to ask her to dance. So, like, the whole time I was there, I didn't even talk to her. But I found her Facebook on the page, the Facebook page, the party. I don't know if it's, I need advice if I should add her or not, because she kept on looking at me and walking up to me, but I guess she wanted me to make the first move, but I didn't, so I wonder if, like, I'm wondering if I should add her on Facebook, because I don't want to seem like a freak or anything, or a stalker, or whatever. So, I don't know, I guess I'm starting to like her, even though I didn't talk to her. Thank you. Bye.
Okay, let me just get this straight. So you went to this party, saw this girl, but you were too nervous to talk to her. So now you found her on Facebook and you want to know whether or not you should add. First off, let me tell you guys, it is so easy to make a conversation with somebody. You know, if she's standing next to you and she's not dancing, just turn to her and be like, how come you're not dancing? That's the iceberg. Just say something, and you don't even have to say anything cool or do anything. Just turn and ask a question and start a conversation. And yes, I know it's sometimes you get nervous and stuff like that, but the more you do it, the more you just go out there and say things, the easier it will be, trust me. And obviously, if she was standing next to you the whole entire time, she was trying to, you know, wait for you to say something. You should have taken that. You should have realized that and been like, wow, this girl wants to talk to me. So my answer to your question is whether or not you should add her on Facebook. I think what you should do is send her a message first and say something like, hey, you know, I saw you at the party. I didn't have a chance to talk to you. Just say something like that. Don't add her yet. Just send her a message and see what she says. If she answers you back, obviously she recognizes you. If she doesn't answer you, then whatever. It's Facebook. But that's my suggestion to you, is to not seem like a stalker. Is just send her a message and be like, hey, I saw you. And who cares if you bullshit and say, I didn't have a chance to talk to you. Just say something and leave it at that. And then if you get to know her down the road, you can be like, you know what? You can be like, hey, you know what? I actually did see you at the party and I was very nervous and I didn't want to talk to you. And it's kind of the sentimental thing that girls will look for when you bring it up later and just admit that kind of stuff. So yeah, that's my answer. Just send her a message and good luck. Alright guys, I think this is it for now. If you have any questions or if you want to be featured in a commentary, make sure to call me, leave me a voicemail, and hope you guys enjoyed this. I had a lot of fun making this and answering your questions. See you guys later.